guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today is Tuesday, and it also happens to be my birthday. Welcome to a birthday vlog. It's just going to be a typical day. I have a lot of schoolwork to do. I want to go for a walk, work out, stuff like that. How was your appointment?
Turn your torso here.
What?
Get the core activated. Your first circuit is a push circuit. So we start off with
how long is this working?
Oh, what'd you get me?
Happy birthday.
Oh, bae.
Get some flowers.
So pretty. Look, guys. Hey. Iced coffee? Would you get me?
I don't know. I'm then.
You're so
it
cute.
Seems like something you would have liked.
Babe. And your favorite.
Yeah, your favorite spot.
You're so thoughtful. Oh my god, you're so thoughtful.
I would have brought it earlier.
You're sorry, so man. So thoughtful. I love you so much. I love you.
I love you too, babe. Here you go, and this is a card for you.
Aww.
Much better when I type them.
Yeah.
A little gift for you.
What is it? Why?
It's okay, it didn't cost me very much money.
Well.
It did.
What is this?
What? Open it. It's an iPad. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because
don't you want an iPad?
So
you want to drive? You want to draw all the time? You can watch videos in bed. You always borrow my iPad.
I love the gift, but why did you get me a gift? Babe.
What? I know it's a tech toy. It's not like the coolest thing for you, but
you don't have to give me anything.
I know I don't.
Cool. So I've had an iPad before, but it was the iPad mini, and I had it. I think I got it in like, I don't know. When did those come out? Maybe like 10 years ago. But I really like this because what I can do is now I can download this app where I can draw my thumbnails, like write it out. I see Tara Michelle doing it a lot, so I'm very excited to try this. Will literally is so thoughtful. Like everything he does, he's just so thoughtful, and I'm so lucky. And I'm so excited to eat my cookie and have my second coffee of the day after I work out.
Okay, last gift.
What is this?
It's a stylus.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
That's
you
awesome.
You can use my Apple Pencil if you want, but that's the same thing.
Awesome.
I did almond milk.
Babe, you know me. You
and
know
I did
me.
Ice because the last trick you got was iced. Because they're like, do you want it hot or iced? I was like, oh, I don't know.
Fancy dancy iPad. What the heck, babe? I'm going to quickly put my flowers in a little vase, and then I am going to resume my workout. But guys, Will is so thoughtful. These flowers are just so pretty. How pretty they are.
I don't even think we have a proper vase.
Gonna have to use a mason jar. I honestly don't even know really how to do flowers. Don't they usually come with like flower food? I have no idea. But you do trim the ends, right? That I do know. I was not expecting this at all. because for Christmas, if you guys have been following my vlogs, you guys know that Will got me a Prada bag for Christmas. I didn't expect anything, right? Because that is a very, very expensive gift, obviously. Cutie, cute, cute. So cute, I love.
The moves that are coming.
So I just got another flower delivery from Emily and Jackie. So thank you girls so much. I love you so much. They're so pretty. Look at this. I don't think I've ever had two things of flowers ever in my life. I feel very lucky. How pretty are they? I feel very lucky to have amazing friends and an amazing boyfriend. And we also got some Mexican for lunch. I'll share with you guys what we picked up. So Will got chicken fajitas. And by the way, this Mexican place is called Wilbur. It's just on King Street, if you guys are familiar with it. So I got chicken fajitas for you. And by mistake, I guess I added mushrooms. I don't know why I did that.
Did you get the little side things?
Side things? Yeah. They're not out. Like the sauces,
yeah.
They're worn out like how they normally are. I'm sorry, babe.
You can go get them.
I'm not getting them. What I got, I just got three tacos. I didn't get guac either.
You should go back and get, they're all on the
side. I didn't order guac. I didn't buy it.
You can have my guac. Thanks, babe, for getting
this. I got a chicken taco, a fish taco, and a mushroom taco. I'm excited.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and get this. Cause you know those side things?
You're gonna go back? I'm gonna try it on camera. So I always do. I didn't realize this was hard shell, okay? But yum.
I'm just gonna bring this, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
Mm.
Hmm? You gonna have some of this?
Hot one.
Mmm.
Really good. So tasty.
Do you think it's weird if I walk in there and ask for the salsa? Not really. I just wanted to get on here and tell the world how amazing Courtney was, or is, I guess. Present tense, not past tense.
Yeah, past tense.
So that's kind of all I had to say.
Okay, so I have a few packages that I got in the mail that I want to share with you guys. So the first one is from a brand called Sojo. S-O, I'll just put it here. I think it's pronounced Sojo. Anyways, they're a very affordable sunglass and eyeglass business. I got mine through Amazon. I just wanna share with you a few pairs that they sent over. So the first pair is called the Sojo's Small Square Polarized Sunglasses. Just look like this. They kind of look like the Ray-Ban sunglasses.
Oh, damn.
But if you guys are anything like me, I, for the life of me, cannot buy expensive sunglasses. I have done that in the past and I either lose them or break them. So I try to stick with like more reasonably priced, like Ray-Bans. Even there, they are still a little bit expensive. I lost a pair of Tom Ford glasses like 5 years ago. And since then I have been scarred. So the next pair that they sent me are actually blue light glasses, which I'm super excited to try out. I've heard so many good things about blue light sunglasses or glasses, especially if you work on a computer a lot. They're really good to have. Don't judge me about the shape of these. They definitely aren't my vibe at all. I thought I could rock them, but I was very, very wrong. I'm gonna be using them regardless at the computer. I feel like my face is too small for these. Like, I have a pretty small face. I'll link all the ones that I have down below anyways, but these are the classic square blue frame, our blue light frame glasses. And then the last pair they sent over is probably my favorite pair, and it is the Van Linker small skinny cat eye sunglasses, and they're tortoise shell pattern. They look like this. And these are super, super cute. I love these. These are like super trendy right now. And I really like them. Super cute. These are all super, super affordable. So again, I'll link them all down below if you guys want to try them out. They have so many to choose from. So if you guys don't like any of these styles, there's probably a few more that you will like. But yeah, they're so kind to send them over. And thank you very much. Okay, so the next thing I got was something that I'm super excited to style. And they're just from Pretty Little Thing. And they are, drum roll please. And they are good old cowboy boots. I really wanted a pair of like black cowboy boots. And why do these look so big? They say they're size 5. That's very wrong. I ordered a size 7. Size 5? Why would I have ordered a size 5? That makes no sense at all. They're huge. They are huge. Those aren't size 5. Oh my god, now I gotta pay for them to go back. Just brutal. I'm gonna exchange them because they're so cute. I saw black cowboy boots styled on Princess Polly website with like a cute little dress. I'll insert the photo right here and I want to recreate it. I just thought they were so cute. Yeah, I really like them. I think cowboy boots are gonna like come back in. But styled, obviously not like very Western style. They're gonna be styled more, you know, hip. Anyways, that's a bummer. I've gotta send those back now. Pretty Little Thing, this is one thing about them, is that their sizing, it's just off. You guys know what I mean. But anyways, Will and I are now gonna go for a walk. We've been cooped up inside all day and it's a beautiful sunny day. And it's my birthday.
It's your birthday.
So I'd like to get outside and get some fresh air.
It's your fucking birthday.
I've been just playing on the iPad, to be honest, that Will got me. I bought this new app called Procreate, and it's really cool for like animation stuff. So I'm learning how to do animation, which is really exciting. Yeah, I was just playing on that for a few hours, but now it's just time to get some fresh air and get outside. So Will and I just got back from our walk. And I'm actually just editing a video, that's why my glasses are on. But yeah, I have like a lot of content that I've filmed that needs to be edited, so that's what I'm currently doing. But Will is gonna make me a lovely steak dinner tonight, I'm very excited. And I'm just having a bubbly, but I'm gonna be fancy and put it in a fancy dancy wine glass. Cause it's my birthday. Why not, right? My wine glasses that I've talked about before that I'm absolutely obsessed with. They're from Crate and Barrel. Just not really in the mood to drink liquor tonight. I might still make an espresso martini, but we shall see. I have to get up early for class tomorrow, so I feel like this is just as nice, you know?
So this is the dinner for the lovely Courtney on her birthday.
It looks so good. What'd you make?
Very simple. She really didn't want me to do anything special, so it's
this special.
A steak, baked potato, and some asparagus. Hers looks a lot better.
Yum.
Love you.
My cute date.
Here you go.
Thanks, babe.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Courtney.
You're so cute. 16.
Happy birthday to you. Happy sweet 16, babe.
Thank you, babe.
We ran out of twos.
Yeah, tomorrow it'll be one full week since my birthday, and I'm just actually editing my birthday vlog right now. And I wanted to hop on here and just close out the vlog because I totally forgot to close out the vlog on my birthday. But I just wanted to obviously say a huge shout out to Will for making my birthday so incredibly special. And for all of my like girlfriends, Emily, Jackie, and like all the kind messages I got, even from you guys, so kind, really made me feel so special. And I'm very grateful for all of you guys. Just wanted to say that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you guys have not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.